Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our Night at the Movies concert. I continue to be so proud of your students and their dedication and talent. Too often, the arts are taken for granted. We have learned over the past year that the arts are what get us through the darkest of times. Perhaps this is a time for us to realize that it is through the arts that we can experience our humanity, the good as well as the bad, and to know that no matter what adversity we face, artists will be there in whatever medium they express themselves to make us laugh, weep, and perhaps most important, make us think about what it is to be human. Now get your popcorn and snacks and sit back and enjoy your students' hard work. Thank you for your continued support. The Ramstein Royal Singers present A Night at the Movies.
Look at me, am I never passed for a perfect bride or a perfect daughter? Can it be I'm not meant to play this part? Now I see that if I were truly to be myself, I would break my family's heart.
Darkness, the trees are full of starlight.
and all I see is him and me forever and forever. And I know it's only in my mind that I'm talking to myself and not to him. And although I know that he is blind, still I say there's a way for us. I love him, but when the night is over, he is gone. The river's just a river. Without him, the world around me changes. The trees are barren everywhere. The streets are full of strangers. I love him, but every day I'm hurting. All my life, I've only been pretending. Without me, his world will go on turning. A world that's full of happiness that I have never known. I love him.
Guess mine is not the first heart broken. My eyes are not the first to cry. I'm not the first to know. There's just no getting over you. Sit around and wait for you. But baby, can't you see? There's nothing else for me to do. I'm hopelessly devoted to you. But now there's no since you pushed my love aside. I'm out of my head, hopelessly devoted to you, hopelessly devoted to you. hold on till the end. That's what I intend to do. I'm hopelessly devoted to you. But now there's nowhere to hide, since you pushed my love aside. I'm out of my head, hopelessly devoted to you. Hopelessly devoted to you.
It's not simple to say, and most days I don't recognize me. That these shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons, have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy, no, I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken and won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be. What I asked for. Sometimes life just slips in through a back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. And now I've got you. You're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give.
She is lonely most of the time.
She is gone, but she used to be
thank you. the light.
This is only gonna happen if we all work together. Who's in?